light is artificial and hygienic is heaven. The microbes cannot survive it. They are departing in their transparent garments, turned aside from the scalpels and the rubber hands. The scalded sheet is a snowfield, frozen and peaceful. The body under it is in my hands. As usual, there is no face, a lump of Chinese white with seven holes thumbed in. The soul is another light. I have not seen it. It does not fly up. Tonight it has receded like a ship's light. It is a garden I have to do with, tubers and fruits oozing their jammy substances, a mat of roots. My assistants hook them back. Stenches and colors assail me. This is the lung tree. These orchids are splendid. They spot and coil like snakes. The heart is a red bell bloom in distress. I am so small in comparison to these organs. I worm and hack in a purple wilderness. The blood is a sunset. I admire it. I am up to my elbows in it, red and squeaking. Still it seeps up. It is not exhausted. So magical. A hot spring I must seal off and let fill the intricate blue piping under this pale marble. How I admire the Romans. Aqueducts, the baths of Calcutta, the eagle nose. The body is a Roman thing. It has shut its mouth on a stone pillar of repose. It is a statue the orderlies are wheeling off. I have perfected it. I am left with an arm or a leg, a set of teeth or stones to rattle in a bottle and take home, and tissue and slices, a pathological salami. Tonight, the parts are entombed in an icebox. Tomorrow, they will swim in vinegar like saints' relics. Tomorrow, the patient will have a clean pink plastic room. Over one bed in a ward, a small blue light announces a new soul. The bed is blue. Tonight, for this person, blue is a beautiful color. The angels of Morpheus have borne him up. He floats an inch from the ceiling, smelling the dawn breath. I walk among sleepers in the gauze sarcophagi. The red night lights are flat moons. They are dull with blood. I am the sun in my white coat. Gray faces, shuttered by drugs, falling like flowers.